Take a few deep breaths. Just feel your breath. Take it deep down into the belly and bring it all the way up into your solar plexus, your heart, and your shoulders. And just allow yourself to feel and experience the breath fully. Nice full breath. Just notice any areas in the breath that seem to be a little tight or constricted. And just allow yourself to completely relax. And first, come into your heart and allow yourself to feel your heart. Just feel all the different sensations in the heart chamber. Just breathing and feeling. Once you establish your awareness in the heart chamber, take your awareness up to the top of your head and open that beautiful flower at the top of your head and feel the light coming in through the crown and take that down into the heart. And first begin to establish that beautiful sun above the flower and feel the rays coming down. And just imagine you can breathe that in through the crown down into the heart. And begin to see the light and breath as one. Just breathing it in. And first establish the vertical connection up into the heavens. And feel that connection. Feel that brilliant sun above the top of your head. Be aware of it. And just feel that point. And feel a column coming down from that point. Coming down through the crown. Down into the heart. And now take it down into the solar plexus, down into the belly, down to the base of the spine, down your legs, down into the feet. And just begin to establish what we call the channel that connects heaven and earth. It's a vertical channel of light, an axis, feeling that connection all the way from heaven to earth. Feel your presence now on the earth. If you wish, you can intend to invite all of who you are to be present at this time in your physical body and be here on the earth. Just let yourself feel your presence on the earth. Allow yourself to remember why you're here. Just feel your light column. Once you begin to make that connection and feel a very strong axis of light, then begin to move your awareness up into your heart, the heart chamber. Feel the energies going out through your hands. And if you wish, you can stand in that column of light or remain seated. And bring your hands out and let your body form that of the cross. And begin to feel the cross moving left and right. And begin to connect those two points with an infinity. Feel a point outward from your right hand and a point outward from the left, and begin to connect those two points with the infinity, with the all love. left and the right, the male and the female, the giving and the receiving, and just allow yourself to feel that love coming and going with the infinity pattern, focusing in on the heart. And let yourself feel and experience that. And now begin to feel the column again and establish that column. And begin to move the infinity now also so that it connects heaven and earth, moving the infinity up to the soul star in the heavens and all the way down to the earth star that's deep into the earth. And begin to connect that in infinity so that you create like a flower, an infinity flower within your body. Feel. Just feel the infinities moving from heaven and earth and then coming in left to the right to the male and female part of yourselves, and begin to see that infinity moving, all intersecting at your heart chamber. Move your awareness to the front and to your back and feel an infinity moving from two points that are in front and behind you. First, the point should be about an arm's length in front and an arm's length behind, and just feel that point, bringing the infinity up and back. So now we should have like a three-dimensional flower of light with petals of the infinity. Just working with the all love, bringing in the all love. The first axis moving from the heavens to the earth, feel that infinity with the all of the heavens and the love of the earth, and begin to connect those two. Feel that very strongly in your body. And now move your awareness to the infinity moving out from your shoulders and your arms, connecting the all love with the male and female part of yourself. All love. All love. All love. Also feel the presence of your mother to the left, and your father to the right. And just feel that. Notice how you feel about their presence. And also to the left and the right, invite your divine aspects of who you are. The divine male part of yourself to the right, and the female part to the left, all representing the feminine and the masculine, the left and the right. Just bringing the infinity around each of those aspects, all coming together back into the center. Now feel that point in front of you and the point behind you. And feel the love that is in front of you and how you project love into the future. And behind you, feel the love and how you hold on to the love in the past. And imagine the timeline with a complete present being where you are. are at now, in the heart chamber. And within the heart chamber, allow yourself to feel all of those who you love at this present moment. Breathe in and feel that present moment. And whoever it is that you love the most at this time, just allow yourself to feel their presence here. Right now, and allow yourself to feel that love. Invite him here. If there's anything that you'd like to say to this person who you are most in love with at this time, just to let yourself speak. It may be someone that's just on the physical level, or it may be someone on the spiritual level that you're feeling a very deep love for. But just be completely in the moment with that feeling of love as you stay in your heart chamber. Breathe into it and feel it. And now from this moment in the present, begin to move your awareness back into the past. Move your awareness back behind you, feeling the connection of that point behind you. And move to a place where you felt this love before. To the relationship previous to that. And notice how that feels. Begin to feel that relationship. It may have been a relationship that is still present with you, or it may have been a relationship that had ended. Just let yourself feel whatever it is there, not judging it, just allowing yourself to experience it, but acknowledging the love that was there. If there are other feelings involved, allow yourself to feel those feelings as well, all tying together to form the love that you feel for that person now. And allow yourself to keep moving from one love to the next back into time. If you have several different relationships, allow yourself to move from that relationship to the next. And begin to work your way back all the way to your very first love. And allow yourself to remember and feel and experience that sensation to the first love. Just take your time going back and acknowledging all of those who you have felt a very deep love for. Just let yourself feel and bring the infinity back to that point and then back into the present. Just tying them all together. Feeling the connection and how one love was built on the next. And notice and see if your love and your heart begin to expand as you would go from one love to the next. Or to see if it may be contracted. Just notice and feel. Let yourself experience it fully. And now move your awareness from that first love to the love that you feel of some of your relations. It might be brothers, sisters, aunts and uncles, people that are in your immediate family. Just begin to feel and notice and see how old you are. Just going back into time. Letting yourself feel and experience your inner family. If you have brothers and sisters, Just allow yourself to connect to their feelings and how you felt towards them. And if there's anything that you need to share and express to them, feel free to do that at this time. Just let yourself and your awareness move. Just experiencing your whole timeline, all the way back. And now allow yourself to experience the presence of your mother and father, whether they're living or not, or present in your life. Just feel them there. And begin to move your awareness back now until you're at a very young age. And just begin to feel your awareness and your growth as you begin to grow up to an adult. But feel your presence there, the presence of your parents, the mother and the father. And just notice how that feels. And notice and see and feel the love between the two of them, if it's present or if they're apart. And begin to move your awareness and your time. And allow yourself to go younger and grow younger, moving all the way back to a very, very young child. And find those points, those major points in your life that begin to mold your personality and to mold who you are today. Just feeling the mother and the father. And just allow yourself now to feel their presence to the left and to the right, even stronger now. Breathe into it. Now allow yourself to feel and experience yourself as a young child, just a baby. Feel the presence of your mother. Feel the presence of your father, regardless of whether they were there physically or not at that time. Breathing into it and feeling. And now move your awareness to the moment of your birth. Just allowing yourself to feel the birth and feel whatever love might be there as you were born. Just notice and feel the first feelings and the first sensations of the birth. Notice and see if you're welcomed into this planet. Breathe into it and feel. Now move your awareness back to the point before your birth in your mother's womb and just feel that. Notice and feel what it's like. Let yourself experience that. And all those different sensations of being in the mother's womb. See if you can feel the presence of the father. See if you can feel the love of the mother, or whatever feelings there. Now move your awareness back to the point of conception. Just feeling the male and the female coming together, giving that spark of life of who you are. And notice the feelings that are present there. Feel the presence of the female to the left, the male to the right. And just begin to feel two helixes of light, one from the left and one from the right coming in, as they begin to form. To form you. Feel that connection of the two DNAs coming together, bringing all the codes, all the information that you need in this life. And just feel that one cell right in the heart chamber. And begin to connect these DNAs right into that cell. See that cell is absolutely perfect. And feel the strand of DNA from the mother and the strand of DNA from the father coming in from the left and the right. And now begin to imagine around each of those strands another strand. A strand absolutely perfect. It comes in and intertwines with the two. See the strands of DNA is absolutely perfect coming from the spiritual dimensions. Notice and see if there's any gaps within the DNA within the cells of the mother and father. See if the DNA has any gaps. If it has any gaps, allow the new DNA to begin to fill those gaps. It's within the gaps that causes many of the blockages and problems that we have in these lives. The broken parts, begin to heal those broken parts of the DNA. See them as being whole strands of light and love. And see those two coming together, a new divine male-female aspects of yourself coming together as a whole. And just feel those two strands of DNA coming from a point to the left and two strands of DNA coming from the right. The one from the mother, one from the father, one from the divine female, and one from the divine male. And bring those in. See them absolutely perfect. Begin to connect them into that one perfect cell. And just feel the spark of life. And now feel the heavens above and the earth below. And feel another strand of DNA coming from above and a strand coming in from below, connecting with your axis of heaven and earth. And feel them coming together right in that point to that one cell, that spark of life. And feel it in your heart chamber. And again, from those two points, begin to match another helix that comes together so that you actually have two strands of DNA coming from above and two strands of DNA coming from below, creating again your cross of the axis of heaven and earth and the axis of the male and the female, the masculine and the feminine, all connected. Feel the axis of the past and the future. behind you and in front of you, and feel that love, all the love that's behind you, all of your experiences of love from behind you, and all your projections of the love in the future, and begin to see those two points in front of you and behind you. Notice and feel how you project your love into the future, your desires. It may be for an inanimate objects, it may be for other people, whatever it is, it doesn't matter, just feel your wants and desires in front of you. And feel all of your past, all the feelings of the past behind you. And feel a strand of DNA that comes from the past, the very ancient past, bringing and tying together all of who we are from the past. Bring that DNA in from the future and let those come in, forming an axis that comes from the front to the back. And again, match those strands of DNA with a spiritual strand of DNA so that we have two from the front, two from the back, all coming in, all connecting into the heart. And just feel those three axes, the axis of heaven and earth, masculine, feminine, past and future. And feel them all tied together into that one cell in the heart. And feel that point at the center, and feel those points out in front of you, all of them about an arm's length out. And just begin to expand them out a little bit further so that you can just imagine that you're sitting at the center of all these points. You should have a point above, a point below, a point to your left, a point to your right, a point in your front, and a point behind. And now begin to tie all those points together, interconnecting them. So the point above will connect to the point to the left and to the right and in front and behind. And those points will all connect and form a pyramid, with the points of the pyramid at the front and the back and the left and the right and above. And just feel that pyramidal structure that you're sitting in. So you have the pyramid pointing upwards, and now connect another pyramid that's pointing downwards. And just feel yourself sitting in this form of the octahedron. Just feel that. Begin to connect all those points with the infinity as it moves from one point to the next. In three dimensions, tying everything together. Begin to feel those strands of DNA all interconnected with the infinity. All coming from those points, so two strands from the above, two strands from below, two strands from the left, two strands from the right, two strands from above, two strands from in front of you, and two strands from behind you. Connecting them all into that one cell, and see them charging that one cell as being absolutely perfect, filling it with love and light. Breathing it in, being completely whole, completely healed, absolutely perfect, and just feel the all love. All love. breathe it in. And now begin to feel those points from heaven and earth coming together. Merging heaven and earth as one, coming together in the heart chamber. Breathe it in. Breathe it in. Bringing the brilliant sun above the top of your head down that column of light and bringing the heart of the earth up. You can visualize each of these as a pyramid if you wish to help focus your awareness, bringing them together and bringing them down into the heart chamber. And as they come into the heart chamber, just feel heaven and earth coming together at one in this temple, in this body of yours. Now begin to feel the point to the left and to the right. Feel these balls of light. Within those balls of light, again, pyramids of light coming together, merging your divine masculine and divine feminine together as one, coming together and bringing the sacred DNA all together into this one cell of light. And repeat, connecting to the past and to the future, and feel those points of light and begin to let them come closer together, intertwining them with the infinity, allowing that infinity pattern to become smaller and smaller, bringing together the past and the future, coming all into the present. So just feel all those points coming together. Feeling those points all coming together as one in your heart, merging heaven and earth, masculine, feminine, past and the present, the past and the future to the present, all as one. And feel that cell being absolutely perfect, absolutely integrated with heaven and earth, the male and female, and the past and present, and the past and the future as one. Just feel that cell now radiating. And begin to see those DNA strands all together now coming into that cell. And now begin to connect that one cell to the cells next to it. Feel a quickening taking place as the information and the light and the love begins to spread from one cell to the next, letting to grow, filling your entire chest. Let it breathe, filling the entire chest, expanding the whole heart area, the whole chest. Just let the heart begin to fill with the light and the love from this one cell, just letting it grow. Let it come out to your shoulders. Let it come out down into the solar plexus. Let it fill down into the belly, down at the base of the spine, down your arms, down your legs, and just feel every cell begin to touch and experience it all the way to your fingers and to toes, all the way to the top of your head. And just feel, experience. Experience all this connection with the merging of heaven and earth, masculine, feminine, the past and present, and allow yourself to be in this state of oneness. Breathe into it and feel it, and know that this is yours, the all love. and just allow yourself to repeat that all love and feel it in your heart. And as you repeat the all love, just feel it integrating deeper and deeper.